2006.
It couldn't get any better.
Absolutely not. Oh no, too bad.
Much too slow. Right.
Excellent intermediate time.
Sure is.
Oh, look out!
Mm-mm.
Look at the time!
Yeah, too many mistakes. You made too many mistakes.
Welcome to the luge competition at Cesana Pariol. The American athlete is concentrating so very hard on his race.
Great! What a great start! Oh no.
Very slightly touches the board. Not a problem. It should hardly cost him any time. He touches the boards.
Yes, but just ever so slightly.
The intermediate time is excellent.
Absolutely. A very fast race up to now.
A great time!
Great time! Whoa!
The next one to start is one of America's finest athletes. A powerful start.
Wow, that's lovely to watch, isn't it?
Oh, yes. He very slightly touches the boards. Not a problem. It should hardly cost him any time. Very good intermediate time.
It's excellent. Ouch! Watch out!
Go. Good time.
Yeah, it might even be good enough for a medal.
Welcome to the K90 ski jumping competition on the standard hill at Pragelato. You can cut the tension with a knife. What a start this is going to be.
He's dealing well with the pressure, mind you. A well-trained professional athlete always does.
Not a good distance.
Nope, absolutely not.
He simply... It's now or never.
And we're all curious to know just what he's thinking right now. The speed is great.
Good landing.
Very good, yes.
That's a good result for him. He could have been a little better today, but he still achieved a very respectable performance. Welcome to the 500-meter ladies' speed skating at the Turin Ovo Lignotto. Speed skating is supposed to have been developed in the Netherlands as early as in the 13th century. That's where the first races were held, too. It was only in the 19th century that this sport spread all over Europe. A very good start. The race is totally out of rhythm. Well, the result speaks for itself. Could have been better. And now the American fans will all be on absolute tender hooks. Powerful start.
Yeah, very good.
She seems to have found her rhythm.
Yes, she's looking really good.
A convincing performance. Welcome to the biathlon in Cesana San Sicario. In the first Winter Games in Chamonix, biathlon was just a demonstration sport. But in 1949, the IOC decided to include the sport officially in the program. However, it took until 1960 for the first actual competition to be held. Very high speed now.
Yes, but it could well be sapping her energy too soon. She may pay dearly for this when it comes to the shooting.
She's no longer totally fit.
Mind you, I think she still has some reserves.
Bit by bit, her strength is really starting to sap away. Very soon, she may well have nothing left at all to give. You can see the strain. It looks like she has run out of energy already.
Bit by bit, her energy seems to be draining away.
She has kept up a very high speed over large sections, so maybe now she needs to consider working to achieve a winning but manageable pace.
Yeah, I agree.
She was very convincing on the trail up till now.
Well, let's see if her shooting will be up to it, too.
The first one's a hit. And again.
Hit again. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
One fall.
She can live with that.
Good speed now. Well, she's not come up to expectations. She really has to accelerate hard to make up time in that next section.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. This is the last of the shooting section. She can't allow herself any misses if she wants to achieve a top ranking.
Nice. Third miss already.
Three misses. This level of lost time will certainly be hard to make up.
Oh my goodness, such a poor performance.
Welcome to the Super G competition in Sestriere Borgata. Congratulations to this audience. They are truly inspiring the athletes here today.
Just fantastic to watch. Great start.
Impeccable. That is truly an amazing intermediate time.
Sure is. Oh no, he missed that gate. Oh, no, surely not. That was full tilt straight into the safety fence.
Welcome to the K120 ski jumping competition on the large hill at Pragelato. Here comes the American. The takeoff looked good.
Incredible distance.
Wow.
I'd say that was good enough for a medal.
Even for gold, maybe.
Over this last few months, his coach has given him the ultimate preparation for the race of his life.
Yeah, a truly great job all around. We're about to see if it is enough to get him into the medals, though.
A great jump.
The judges will certainly be satisfied.
Now that's impressive. A great, great performance. Welcome to the 1,000-meter ladies' speed skating at the Turin Oval in Goto. Just the last few preparations. A very good start. A great performance. A very erratic race so far. Well off the top speed. Yes. Very regular, good speed.
Excellent.
Looks very good indeed. Perfect rhythm, very high speed. Good time.
Yeah, it might even be good enough for a medal.
Welcome to the ski jumping section of the Nordic Combined at Pragelato. He's on absolute top form. Now he needs to put that into medal-winning all-out action.
Great takeoff.
The style score for this jump must be pretty good.
Yes, almost no mistakes during the flight. This...
Welcome to the cross-country skiing section of the Nordic Combined at Pragelato. A very fast race there.
Yes, he's flying.
He's truly giving it his all.
Yes, but I'm not sure that it will last until the end.
Good intermediate time. He's doing great.
He gave everything, no doubt.
And he should therefore improve his ranking. Welcome to the women's bobsleigh competition at Cesana Pariol. Concentrating very hard before the start, it really is now up to each individual.
It's absolutely all or nothing. That run-up was poor.
Very slow speed at the start.
Another collision.
That's an okay intermediate time.
Somewhere about average, I'd say. Now that looked bad.
Again, the boards.
That was certainly not good. That really is a pity for both of them.
Here's the U.S. team doing their last preparations before the race. An okay start, I'd say.
No, it wasn't even that good. Another collision. Great performance.
Slight contact with the boards.
Did a great job, both of them.
First class. Welcome to the cross-country skiing in Pragelato plan. Here comes the American. He's starting the race. High speed section now. Very powerful stuff, this. Just watch him go.
Wow.
It's impossible to keep this speed up for the whole of the race.
He shouldn't overstretch himself too soon. Very good.
That's a pretty good intermediate time. He's right in line for a medal with this time.
I think so.
Welcome to the slalom event in Sestriere-Colle. There have been heated discussions up until 1948 regarding just who should be allowed to take part in alpine competitions.
Of course, the amateur question. There were some who said that skiing instructors were to be excluded.
Because they were paid professionals?
Exactly. Very good indeed. Mm-mm.
Not looking good.
Looking good.
I'll say. And another gate fault. Another mistake at the gate. She's out. All prospect. Welcome to the 1500 meter ladies speed skating at the Turin Oval Lignotto. Krista Luding-Rotenberger also gave exceptional performances in 1984 and 88. In Sarajevo, she got the gold medal for the 500 meters, and 4 years later, in Seoul, she won a silver medal in sprint cycling.
Wow, she certainly earned her winter and summer medals.
That start looked rather good.
I don't know. It definitely wasn't perfect if you ask me. Wow, that's an amazing race.
Very consistent, smooth, and really, really fast.
Yes!
Yeah, great. If she can keep this up to the very end, she'll be well ahead. She seems to have found her rhythm.
Yes, she's looking really good.
Good. Well done.
Yes, good time.
Very impressive result. Welcome to the giant slalom event in Sestriere-Colle. An Olympic medal firmly in her sights as she makes her final race preparations. That looked pretty good.
But I'm sure she has some room for improvement. It looks good up to now.
Yes, the time is good. She's just staggering. Not looking good. Halt.
Appreciate that at all.
That was anything but a good performance. It's an amazing atmosphere here today. What a fantastic audience.
Yeah, it's great to see such fans.
Looking very good, that start. Extremely powerful.
Well, that's just as it should be.
Oh, look out! Very good. Gate fault.
Oh no, not again.
Convincing performance. Welcome to the four-man bobsleigh competition at Cesana Pariol. The huge number of international fans are creating a fabulously competitive atmosphere. Oh no, what are they doing?
It looks as if they didn't feel like running today, huh?
Good intermediate time. Minor contact with the boards.
Board slightly touched.
The bob touches the boards.
It's not a major problem. That might even be good enough for a medal.
The American team have an amazing legion of fans here to support them and help them win. Awesome.
Not impressive speed there at all.
The intermediate time's fantastic. And again the boards.
That was certainly not good. Ah, another collision.
Minor contact with the boards.
Fantastic. Now that was absolutely a fantastic performance.
Unbelievable.